Good evening, everybody.
Live in Houston.
We're
on a rainy night.
Yes, it's been raining all day here.
Rain. If you're in North Texas, you're about to get some bad weather this week, is what they say. It's going to be like a kind of a wintry storm.
There we are. All right, let me share this.
It's so good to see everyone, and we are going to get right off to it. Happy Monday. Thank you for spending a little time with us tonight.
Absolutely.
You got both of us last week. We weren't together, but we did both on live, and James had Cody, and I did a solo one. So we're getting back in the schedule, or we're trying to.
New year, new dueling pianos, all sorts of fun stuff.
Yes. Well, we hope y'all enjoy tonight. We're going to start out with Majesty. So we hope you'll go ahead and hit the share button and invite somebody to join us.
Sounds good.
Take it away. Opened all our concerts on our last tour
with
that song.
And so I totally forgot about that.
It's hard to top that one.
That's right.
Except if you give all the goodies away at the beginning, your bar's set pretty high for the rest of the concert.
I know. You got to find some way to put some.
Well, y'all, before I forget it, James was reading his list, and this old song came up that I have not done since camp meeting days when I was a teenager.
Love it.
Let's see.
We do a lot of those.
Oh, that will be glory. Hopefully y'all will remember this.
I remember this one. Glory.
us words say, will through the ages be glory for me. That gives me chills. Sorry, I hit the wrong note. And all I could be.
Part's the most fun part.
Yes, do y'all remember that? I can hear all those altos in my grandmother's church singing that song.
Oh, yes.
They really weren't singing the alto line. They were really singing the tenor line.
I know. My grandmother always sang that tenor line up,
but
you know,
it was up
the octave.
Ooh, that I stuff gives me chills. Y'all me come too. To our Mark Lowry concert and sing like that.
Yes, February
20th.
20th. Mark Lowry and
Tiffany Coburn. We're going to just be singing hymns all night.
It's going to be a blast. We'll have the band out there and everything. Y'all make sure and tune in.
All right, what you got?
Well, y'all leave some requests. We saw some really good requests earlier. Okay, what was the other one that I just sent you? He giveth more grace.
Yes, he giveth more grace.
This was another one I grew up, we probably both grew up singing.
Yeah, lead us on this one.
All right.
Thank you, Sydney. Infinite riches in Jesus. I love that so much.
Some of these songs, y'all, I just totally forget about them, and then once we start playing it, you know,
absolutely,
it all rushes back. I love it.
Well, we've got about 800 folks in the choir, and I know y'all are singing.
Wonderful.
Full tilt. We had a request for Just a Little Talk with Jesus.
Yes, Jimmy requested that one.
COVID has almost made me a bass, I'll let you know.
Well, you better hold down that bass.
I'm probably going to be singing bass now. But
to sing bass.
Let's do a little this. Y'all put your hands together with us.
Once was lost in sin, but Jesus to me. Then the light from heaven. Tell him all about our troubles. He will hear our famous cry, and he will answer by and by. Feel a little prayer will turn in. Know a little fire is burning. You will find a little talk when Jesus makes.
Right, play us a verse.
Now let us Let us tell him all about our troubles. He will hear the faintest cry. He'll answer by and by. Feel a little prayer, we'll turn it. No little fire is burning. Hide the little talk with Jesus. Praise
him. There we go. And then we can go right into this.
Great points.
Sing a lot more sometimes on Sunday night church than they did in the morning.
Right.
And then everybody would go and have ice cream afterwards. And
oh, I love that.
My grandmother would churn the ice cream in the machine and all kind of wonderful memories. So if you're joining us for the first time tonight, hi, Aunt Doris. We would love to hear from you if this is your first time. And
yeah, I think we have probably have a lot of new followers. We posted that video last week that a lot of people saw. So if you're new to our pages, thank you for following us. I saw this one pop up.
Why should my heart be troubled? Why should the shadows come? Why should my heart be lonely? Eyes on the sparrow.
sparrow.
Come on.
And I know he watches me. Yes.
Great request, y'all.
Wonderful. We've had some good ones tonight.
Keep leaving them.
Sing the wondrous love of Jesus. Sing his mercy and his grace. In the mansion bright and blessed, ooh, he'll remember us.
Y'all, these last words. The tempest may sweep o'er the wild stormy deep. Yes. In Jesus, we'll all be safe evermore.
Good one, good one.
Y'all sing it with us.
My soul in sad exile was out on life.
The New Year's Eve punch. I didn't have any New Year's Eve punch this year because I was in the bed with COVID.
Oh, that's right.
But
that's
we do right. need to do a cocktail Friday at night.
Yes,
we used
absolutely.
To do that where we would play secular stuff and
the dueling pianos with, you know, all the requests of fun songs and stuff. We'll definitely do that again sometime. Usually we did that on like a Thursday or Friday.
Yes, I afternoon.
Think. Happy hour time.
I want to tell y'all. We have a new concert that came on the calendar, and it's going to be up
yes.
north. And so right. I don't know if any of you are in the area, but on Sunday, March 27th, we will be in Des Moines, Iowa.
I've and, never been to Iowa.
We will be in concert at a big church there in Des Moines. They'll have dueling pianos, and we'll even have pipe organ. They have a big pipe organ. And
wonderful.
So we'll be doing all of this. So if you're in the Des Moines area on March 27th, there will be more details to come, but you can pencil that in. And if you're in the Houston area, of course, you can see us on February 20th with Mark Lowry and Tiffany Coburn in concert.
Absolutely.
I also want you to know that that concert will be live streamed. So I'm counting on all of you to be there and sing from home. We've got 1,100 wonderful
hey.
People in the choir. Can y'all just imagine what that would sound like if we were all singing together?
Right.
And one day we will. So
absolutely.
I'm
thank
super
y'all for
excited
tuning in
about
and watching
that.
And thank you for sharing. Hey, I saw a couple requests. Consider the Lilies.
Okay.
And then I just remembered someone also requested, His Name is Wonderful. I love that
oh,
one.
Oh, I love that. All right, Consider the Lilies. That one's great.
Let's.
You usually do that one.
Yeah, let me find the words for that one.
Yes, Lynn, the organ, it will be back before long, I promise. Des Moines, Iowa.
Where in Des
Moines? It'll come to me in a minute. Let me think about it.
I have cousins that live in Iowa. Used to. I don't think all of them do, but I've never been to Iowa. All right, here we go. Consider the Lilies. Consider.
Above, with eyes full of mercy.
about his name.
And then we got Shirley the Presents, too.
Ooh, yes.
His name is wonderful. His name is wonderful.
Oh, sorry. I didn't know we were going there.
His name is wonderful.
I played it wrong.
Jesus, my Lord, He is the mighty King, Master of everything. His name is wonderful.
This is for my good friend Ginger, back in Middle Georgia.
Surely the presence of the Lord is in this place. I can feel His mighty power. I sing glory on each face. Surely the presence of this Lord is in this place.
Now let me tell y'all something. Not very often does the verse of this song get done. So here's the verse. In the midst, Hallelujah, of His children, the Lord said He would be. It doesn't take very many. It can be just two or three. And I feel the same sweet Spirit that I felt oft times before. Oh, surely I say,
sorry,
I've been with the Lord. Surely the presence of the Lord is in this place. I can feel His mighty power.
I see glory on each face. Surely the presence of the Lord is in this.
Thank you, Jesus. They keep asking for someone to care, but I don't know that. I don't have it, do you?
I might have.
We've got a lot of requests for Dottie Rambo, and I can assure you that we will do something.
Hey,
and we will... Go ahead.
Sorry to interrupt. Because a Dottie Rambo one popped in my head that someone had requested. Do you know... how's it go? I've never been this homesick before. Do you know that?
Oh, Lord, that's an old one.
I might be able to send it to you if you don't have it. There's a light in the window. Let me send it to you real quick.
We've got some Dottie Rambo coming up. Don't you worry. Just give us a minute to get it coordinated here. And then we can do Sheltered in the Arms of God.
Yes.
That one's good. All right, lead us on this one. I've Never Been This Homesick Before by Dottie Rambo.
The words are great on this. There's a light in the window. The table's spread in splendor. Someone standing by.
Get much better than that, y'all.
Oh, I love that. Love it.
All right, another one that she did.
Yes.
I feel the touch of hands so kind and tender. Shall harm me.
just wonderful.
Dottie Rambo knew how to write some songs.
Yes, she did. And I can tell you, at our upcoming concert with Mark, there will be lots of them in there. And I hope that you will enjoy them. You know, one we haven't done in a while is On the Jericho Road.
Oh, yeah. That's a good one.
We'll pick it up a little bit. Of heaven call me. Let's see. Here we go.
James Kelly, this is Cameron Cody, and we do this as often as we can. Sometimes we play solo on our own, and we play the dueling pianos a lot as well. So,
and what's most important is we were born in the southern Georgia state.
That is true.
And now we're Texas. Georgia. I'll tell you.
Yeah.
Georgia is no place like home for me, but you didn't live there as long as I did.
That's true. I didn't grow up as long in Georgia as Cam did, but I'm still a Georgian
at
heart.
And hello to all of our friends out there, Linda, Sally, Norma.
Yes.
All of our friends, we love you guys so much. Y'all have been with us from the beginning.
Right? We have some very faithful.
We've got a lot of people. If I start naming names, I'll get in trouble.
That's true. Faithful
Carolyn, so many others that I could name. Gina.
Yes, Gina.
Truman is snuggled up sleeping, y'all. It's cool here in Houston, and so he's got his little vest on.
It's been one of those cozy, rainy days.
You
know, you just want to stay in bed.
I want to do this song. We didn't plan this, but it's called the Epilogue of Praise. Mm. We do this with our choir.
Oh, I love
it. But I want y'all to hear these words from Revelation. They're just really gorgeous. So just really pay attention. And there's Kevin. One state, I didn't know that he was on here. They were asking for a song. We will learn someone to care. And there's Andy. It's good to see you as well. Sheila, you're always here. So many good folks. Let us know if you've been with us from the beginning, which would be almost 3 years now.
Can you believe that? Was it 2019?
Yeah. Yes. So
2019. Wow.
It's so wonderful, and we're so blessed. And anytime I go somewhere or things, people always ask about our committed fans. They're like, what do you do to those people? I'm like, I don't do a thing. They're just that supportive and such a blessing to us. And so we've just really been fortunate. So, but I want y'all to listen to this song as we do it. Hopefully this isn't going to fall over. Life are played, hi Angela, when all our music fades away, a bright new song the world will sing in the presence of a king. And when all words have been set free, and when our hearts at last no peace, can y'all imagine? We will lift our song as one, as we bow before the throne, crying worthy, worthy. There's Arlene. The Lamb, worthy is the Lamb, crying
the Lamb.
love that text.
Beautiful. Joseph Martin.
Fabulous Joseph composer Martin. And arranger and dear friend of ours. So.
I love that. Yes, well, usually the choir is singing that one, but it's really nice as a solo.
Yes, it is. It's beautiful. And so I saw someone ask for Wonderful Peace, and I think I have that.
Let's see.
It sounds a lot like Haven of Rest. I could almost do it. Yes, here we go.
Oh, look, I do it.
Yes, if you're with us for the first time tonight, thank you so very much. The name of that song was Epilogue of Praise. You can also look it on my page and search for it, and the choir performs that. Here's the refrain.
Peace, peace, wonderful peace.
Music. Peace, peace, wonderful peace. All right, what?
I saw someone request earlier a nice upbeat one, Wonderful Grace of Jesus.
Oh boy, we haven't done that in a while. It's not a singing if you don't do Wonderful Grace of Jesus.
That's true.
All right.
This was always a favorite.
Take it away. Everybody has requested He several times.
Oh, good.
So,
yes.
Would you mind singing that? They want to hear you do it.
Absolutely.
I learned this from Pansy. And
I was going to say, I don't know if I've ever sung
we did this with her, and I've sung it a bunch, but I have no doubt you can do it as well. But the words to this are my favorite because it talks about the power that God has. So, here we go.
Writes a symphony.
Do that last verse for us. He can grant a wish.
He can grant a wish or make a dream come true. He can paint the clouds and turn the gray to blue.
So much. We hope you've enjoyed it tonight. You stay safe. Know how much we love you and we appreciate you, and we'll see you next time.
Thanks for watching, y'all.
Bye-bye.
See y'all next time.